Okay, I'm back with my dry blood, so now I'm going to stain it with DifQuick. So I'm going to quickly dip this 10 times each. I'm going to try to knock off as much excess, and then okay, knock off that excess. Okay, now that I've done that, I'm going to put my lids back on. Come to the sink and I'm going to rinse off with a small stream any excess that I have. Now I'm going to dry the bottom off. Now I'm going to let it sit here and air dry and I'll be back.